With sanctions for opening more than 2 million phony customer accounts. California's treasurer's office will have no more business dealings with the financial company that could cost Wells Fargo billions. That means they won't be using the firm for securities investments, broker services, or as a managing underwriter.
I have a responsibility as a leader in the financial marketplace to take action aimed at helping Wells Fargo and all financial institutions understand that integrity and trust matter.
So the sanctions will be in place for 12 months.